What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. Today we have another hot sauce review. I reviewed three or four sauces from this company before. For some reason, I never did the last bottle that came with them all, so we're going to do it now. I've had it for a very long time. Still good, though. It is from... let me find it on here again. From A.M. Braswell Jr. Food Company, Incorporated, in Statesboro, Georgia. Find them at braswells.com. This is their Hell's Habanero Hot Sauce. So, no really read up on it, so we're just going to get right into the ingredients. They are water. Hot sauce, which consists of peppers, vinegar and salt, distilled vinegar, again, salt, capsicum, pepper, paprika, cane sugar, xanthan gum, crushed red pepper, habanero pepper, cayenne pepper, garlic powder, and natural flavor. Shake well, shake before using, refrigerate after opening. Excuse me. I have a feeling this is going to be a scorcher, but kind of fits with the little devil for Halloween. You know, Halloween, well, when this goes up, Halloween will have been 2-3 weeks ago, but today is November 1st when I'm filming this. So we're going to give it a shaky shake. Give another shout out here to Steve at Heat My Shorts. Follow his channel, Heat My Shorts. Colton, Rockin' Heat. Oh, well, at Rockin' Heat, I should say. Just Rockin' Heat is his YouTube channel. 15 Seconds, which is Thomas Bailey's channel. Funky Food with Dave. Robert B. Remus Requiem for Heat. I know I'm missing a lot, and I'm sorry. Late for Work. But there are a lot more. I apologize. I will promise to get you to another videos, but there's a few shout-outs. But now we're going to get into the consistency of this. Looks to be a touch thicker than your normal Louisiana style hot sauce. Tray the pluggage. And there we go. Yeah, you get that hob right off the bat. Whew. Get the hob. I mean, I get the regular hot sauce, the Louisiana style hot sauce. About all I'm getting. Paprika. Definitely getting a little bit of paprika. Okay, so we will use our untainted tasting spoon with my little chili pepper stickers on it. And we're going to go in for the pour. And I need to start doing again what Steve Gillespie Heat My Shorts does, show the label. You know, on my camera, it's never focused. Okay. Definitely on the thicker side. I like it. Okay. So from Braswell's, their Hell's Habanero Hot Sauce. Here we go. Hot as I thought it would be. Okay, I'm getting the heat now from the hob. You know the drill. Okay, definitely getting the hobs. Paprika gives it a nice smoky flavor. Not bad. Not bad. The heat, I'm going to say 1.5 to 2. Probably, we'll say 2. the flavor, I mean, just basically Hobbs and regular hot sauce. I don't know. I'm gonna go 5, mid-pack. It's okay. I'll use it. Would I buy it again? No. Are there other hot sauces I had were, I don't want to say way better than this one, but they were better than this one. But yeah, if you just like Heat and Hobbs, there you go. So there it is, Hell's Habanero Hot Sauce from Braswells.com. Braswells.com. And at least I got a cool bottle out of it anyway, right? So, that's it for this review. Like, comment, subscribe, share. Do whatever you want with this. I don't care. See you next time.